treasure is hidden in a land beyond the rainbow. Everyone knows about the pot of gold to be found at the end of the rainbow. But if you go and look beyond the arch itself, that's where you'll find the Pleiades Lagoon, a hidden place full of wonder. On the seven floating islands, you'll find rare treasure, guarded by ferocious fiends only the Warrior of Light can defeat. And that is why we're here. Welcome to the Pleiades Lagoon, a hidden place full of wonder and loot. Would you look at this place? Isn't it neat? Can you believe we're actually standing in the Pleiades Lagoon?
Question, Echo. If this place is hidden, why is it full of blanks?
Because it's famous? I told you, this place is full of treasure. And there's lots of rare fiends, too. The whole hidden place thing, it's mainly to attract the greedy and the curious. Turns out, blanks are both.
Next you're gonna tell me there are souvenir stands here.
We'll look for those later. But first,